came in primarily looking at the Pilot and the Odyssey, leaning towards the Pilot. And after driving both of them, it was obvious that for our needs, that the van would offer not only the features, but the room we need with a couple of kids and the trips that we take and so forth, as well as the mileage and the feature, and the ride was great.
We got an Odyssey EX-L 2012. We came in on Saturday, test drove it, decided to buy it, actually lease it, and we're here on Tuesday, with yesterday being a holiday, and we're picking it up, and we've had a great experience. We actually had planned to go and test drive a bunch of other vehicles and go to a bunch of other places. We didn't plan on buying so quickly. We thought we'd have to do a lot more shopping, but after driving the Odyssey and then meeting with Lee, we were ready. We signed the deal on Saturday afternoon, so we were very happy.
And I think her main features, again, were the room and the ride, and once I knew there was a cooler in there, it was sealed.
True that. But we live right nearby, so we drive past all the time, and the radio, the TV, and we have friends that referred us here as well.
And we came in, when we walked in, we were greeted by Lee Quackenbush, who happens to be a schoolmate of mine from high school, and he just did a terrific job in answering our questions, doing what he needed to do to make sure it was a great experience, and probably the best buying experience that we've ever had.
Completely low pressure, treated us like adults. Lee was just very, very good to us. The Ken in financing, and then Adam this morning. Everybody was just very easygoing, easy to talk to. Never ever felt like we were not being given all the information, which is what usually makes car buying annoying.
Agreed.
All right, well, thank you guys for your business, and enjoy your new Odyssey.
Thank you.